I'm back with some more boxing. David Haye makes a big return to the ring against Mark Dermoree. It was heyday, and Haye let it rain. He let it rain. Dermoree was down in the first round. That was it. Believe it or not, Mark Dermoree needed oxygen. Is David Haye back? Mark Dermoree needed oxygen. He's back. Heavyweight division is in trouble, right? He's ready to rumble. This guy is very dangerous. Look out Deontay Wilder. Look out Anthony Joshua. Look out Tyson Fury. Because David Haye is going to bury somebody in the heavyweight division. He almost killed somebody tonight. And I'm telling you this, he's going to take somebody's belt. He definitely showed that he has a lot of hand speed, and he probably is the fastest heavyweight we have right now. He showed a lot of endurance, speed, accuracy, and ability. He came in shape. His physique was phenomenal. His performance was phenomenal. And the phenom, David Haye, is back. And thank you for watching. Boxing, UFC, MMA, WWE.